Here is how you can copy your Twitter URL or profile link. Several people want to know where they can find the Twitter account URL and link, but the problem is you can't get a direct link from your Twitter account. Therefore, in this video, I'll show you the official way to find your Twitter profile URL link on Twitter. So, let's get started. Now, create a link. First, you need to open your Twitter apps, tap profile, tap your profile picture or your username. Once you're here, you need to copy your username. After copying your username, go back. Now you need to open your browser on your device. Type www.twitter.com. Here, paste your username. Tap go. Now this will open up with your Twitter account. Quick note, if this asks you to log in with your Twitter account, please log in from your browser. Now tap the drop box. Here you see the share icon, and also from here you can copy your Twitter link. Tap here. Now you successfully copied your Twitter link. Now if I open up my note and paste the link, tapping here will redirect me to my Twitter account. So guys, this is how you can copy the Twitter URL on Twitter. Please ask me in the comment section if you have any questions about this topic. Thanks for watching.